that we finally have been able to automate our elections. I'm happy that everyone participated. Again, I keep saying, let's help out. Let's help out. Huwag na tayo maging pasaway. Cooperate tayo, but let's remain vigilant. Bantayan natin kung may kalokohan ang ginagawa. Kung wala namang kalokohan ang ginagawa, cooperate naman tayo. Yun minsan kulang sa atin. You don't just vote for a president and you think you're done. And there's a lot of other things that you need to do to be a good citizen. It's good that the youth are interested in politics, but it would be much better if we got them, everyone, interested in nation building. People have this concept na may project ka ba? Ano bang ginagawa mong project para makatulong? Hindi eh. Yung bang sumunod ka sa mga batas, huwag ka mag-aksaya ng kuryente, kustudyante ka, mag-aral ka mabuti, kunin mo lahat ng kaalaman na pwede mo makuha, huwag mo sayangin yung pwesto mo sa school na binibigay sa'yo ng Republic natin for you and not for someone else. Huwag mo sasayangin. I do my best. I'd like to think na, yes, I'm a good citizen, but it doesn't stop eh. Hindi pwedeng pag sinabi ko good citizen ako ngayon, tapos na. Kailangan tuloy-tuloy. It's hard work. That's why we have to keep at it. I'm a musician. I do my best as a musician. I try to be responsible with my songs. I try to be a responsible person. I do my best to be a good person. I fail sometimes, tao lang din. But I try. And if we can all try, I think there's a lot of hope for our country. Change will not come from a leader. It comes from the people.